Chinese scientists have developed a high-vacuum storage box for quantum chips, namely a quantum chip refrigerator, and the device has been put into operation to keep quantum chips fresh, Science and Technology Daily reported on Wednesday.